Welcome to Main Event City, a Lumberjack match. I don't know if this building can contain all this. These people better watch out. AJ Smooth, accompanied by Jason Michaels. There you go. Great looking group of lumberjacks, my yacht club boys. We got the big tough newcomer Badger Calhoun. He's a bad customer. Gable Galileo, the extreme champion at Gable Galileo. Timeless Tyler Joe, Tommy Ace. I've hired him before. We did some damage down in Knoxville on behalf of Night Yacht Club. This is a good crew of lumberjacks AJ Smooth has. I don't know if the Death Dealer's got any friends, but I don't think they compared to this group. As this is a heated one here, as we saw what's happened with the Stud Club over time. Oh my God, what the hell is this? Oh, now wait a minute now. Now come on. Look at the Death Dealer here. Now come. I don't see any friends of the Death Dealer, but he might not need them. We can't wrestle with the lights off. This is the main event, not a dark match. I can't see my hand around my head. I can't even see my jewelry gleaming. Now the lumberjacks, I believe, are surrounding the ring. Do I hear a chain? I think he's got a chain. He's got a chain! And he's got a posse. He's collected some friends. We got, oh my God, some of the young talent from the IPW Training Academy. Along with the likes of those Goofs, Dual Shock, at least Jimmy Wild. Ryan Slade must, God, is he coming after me again? I hope not. Sparrow's there, Clay Cooper, who's got a big match with Kurt Stallion coming up next month on the 16th. Lumberjack match here. If they get tossed out of the ring, they can get tossed back in. He's a what? He's a sumo wrestler. We got a kid saying he's a sumo wrestler. I don't know. I don't even know who he's talking about. Some of these kids don't even know what they're going to when they go to live entertainment anymore. Max Chill's on the side. Why is Max? I thought Max Chill was cool, man. We've chilled. Why is he on the side of the Death Dealer? There you go, AJ Smooth. Ducking out of the ring. Oh, he tried to work. Now, smart. I think this is a smart effort on the part of the better trying to go under the ring, and those damn lumberjacks aren't letting it happen. You better get your hands off him, Jimmy Wild. There you go. In the ring, the Death Dealer got 8 blows to the body. Big right hand. Or excuse me, left hand by the southpaw. Well, in a former life, the Death Dealer, we knew him as Ray Fearing, the focal point of the Stud Club. And right now, he's looking like a stud against his former tag team partner, as Jason Prentice at ringside looking nervous as hell. He's got a cool-ass cane, though. Big right hand. Nate Edwards on the verge getting a lawsuit over there. He's tough to keep under control in order. Big suplex by the Death Dealer. I did not expect such a technical wrestling move, but there you go. As this is wild, another wild night, another wild and rolling night of action here. As the Death Dealer kicked him, Marty might want to stay on him though. I mean, I never have dealt in death. I've got some people in my yacht club that have got some death-like tendencies and hobbies. And oh, he's got Precious. Oh, big shot there. Big move by Smooth. Good teamwork on the part of Prentiss and AJ Smooth. There you go. These lumberjack matches, I don't know if there's a rule set in play. I don't know if the Death Dealer cares much about rules. AJ Smooth, always a rule-abiding athlete throughout his career. Okay, we got some sort of stare down. Come on, guys. Stay away. You got it. Yeah. There you go. Okay, guys. Stay back, Yacht Club. Stay back, guys. We have no quarrel with the Death Dealer. Oh! There you go. A big dose of Canadian martial art. Guys. Oh, look at these dweebs. Oh, come on. Some of these young kids, if they've never been in a fight in their lives, they're in one now. AJ Smooth with a nice move applied here, right center of the ring. Did he give up? Oh, there. Yep, I heard it. Well, the referee, he called for the bell. I heard him say he gave up. I think he did. I think he gave up right there. Oh, come on. The Death Dealer is broken free of this. It's the rope talk. Big move there. Got a two count on him. And Smooth. Now wait a minute. There you go. Yeah, good teamwork. Yeah, get him, guys. How much length I got on this thing? I'll choke someone if I got to. Come over here, Jimmy Wild. I'll give you something. You're good. What's going on in the ring here? That's Jimmy Wild's bad news. In the ring, AJ Smooth nails him with the forearm. Let's go back to that. Oh, big shot there. There we go, AJ Smooth, showing that Canadian martial arts. Oh no. Ooh, big boot there by the Dealer. Oh no, AJ, now wait a minute. Okay, let's see this. Where's the sportsman? Let's see the sportsmanship here. Oh, come on. What a lack of sportsmanship. This is really breaking down. Death Dealer's got the full advantage here. Tommy Ace. They shouldn't be tossing Tommy Ace like that. Friend of mine. You okay? Now the Dealer's going for the chain. Now the referee has been incurred. I don't know if that's within the rules. Oh, apparently it is, because that is a low blow, a lowest of blows. Great technical move there. Good move. What an effort on the part of AJ Smooth. Yeah. Oh, there you go. Yeah. Now we're dealing with death, buddy. Now we're dealing with death. There you go. Choking away. That's a legal submission hold. How is he still breathing? How is he still breathing right now? The death dealer's getting to his feet. AJ Suso, small man. Getting choked by a chain. Still gets it. Oh my God, this guy. Is he even a full human? Oh my God, just tossed him with the chain. Could break his neck that way. Good grief. Oh, shoulder up. AJ Smooth is so tough. Oh no, move AJ. Oh, he's so disoriented though. Oh! What a shot to the back there. And the death dealer is really dishing out the death right now. God, you can see the marks on the back of Smooth. He had him right in the head. He's out cold. He is out cold.
One, two,
three. Oh, what fortitude! What a tough guy that AJ Smooth is. The death dealer going with what a counter, the Canadian Satchel. Great move. Oh, shoulder up for the dealer. The death dealer gets the shoulder up here. AJ Smooth telling the dealer to get up. Caught! Planted! What's he doing here? An STF! Oh, an STF by the death dealer! Submission hold! There you go. Oh! You can do that! You can do that! Now, wait a minute. He got him with the cane. Good work on the part of Prentice. Oh, my. Now, this is really breaking down here. This is really breaking down. Prentice better watch out. This is pandemonium. There's bodies everywhere. Prentice! Oh! Prentice! Right in the close! They're in the front row! There are people there! Brett just got nailed on the suicide dive by the death dealer. Now, wait a minute here. This is ridiculous. Where are the lumberjacks going here? Yeah, in the ring now. AJ Smooth's the only one standing. We've lost our lumberjacks. Prentice, I'm worried about my friend Jason Prentice. We might need to check his pulse. Who cares about those kids in the front? What about Prentice? Where'd the death dealer go? damage there. Snoop's on his way out. Oh, Justin Decent! Justin Decent, what is going on? Now, wait a minute here. The dealer's down in front here. The dealer's made it back in the ring. Now, wait a minute. Smooth, what is Justin Decent doing? What? These two used to have a partnership, but it's, oh, things have really taken a turn for the worse. Oh, he nailed him with it. And the dealer's got him covered. And the dealer. The Death Dealer has won the Lumberjack match. I thought Justin Decent was better than that. The hell? Well, some of us used to be able to count on Decent, but apparently he's trying to get the cheers. Jason Prentice, I think someone's got to check on him. He's not an athlete. Justin Decent making his return from a major injury. Looks in phenomenal shape. The Death Dealer with a major victory. Finally got his revenge on his former colleagues. The dealer with the chain. I'm gonna go check on Prentice here.
Please, final safety check, now step on Mr. Prentice.